Hello, I'm Yishuang from HarbinMandarin.com. In this lesson, we are going to learn vocabulary and the sentences related to hobbies. Okay, let's begin. The first one is watch TV, 看电视. Please repeat after me. 看电视看电视看电视 watch TV.He likes to watch TV. 他喜欢看电视。他 means he. 喜欢 means like. 看电视 means watch TV. 他喜欢看电视。他喜欢看电视。他喜欢看电视。He likes to watch TV. Watch movies is 看电影. Please repeat after me. 看电影看电影看电影 Watch movies. I like to watch movies very much. 我非常喜欢看电影。我 means I.非常 means very much. 喜欢 means like. And 看电影 means watch movies. Literally, I very much like to watch movies. In other words, I like to watch movies very much. Please repeat after me. 我非常喜欢看电影。我非常喜欢看电影。我非常喜欢看电影。I like to watch movies very much. Singing is 唱歌. Please repeat after me. 唱歌唱歌唱歌 singing. My younger sister likes to sing.
我妹妹喜欢唱歌。我妹妹means
my younger sister. 喜欢 means like. And 唱歌 means to sing.
我妹妹喜欢唱歌。我妹妹喜欢唱歌。
我妹妹喜欢唱歌。My younger sister likes to sing.Listen to music is 听音乐. Please repeat after me.
听音乐听音乐听音乐
Listen to music. She often listens to music.
她经常听音乐。
她 means she. 经常 means often. And 听音乐 means listen to music.
她经常听音乐。她经常听音乐。
她经常听音乐。She often listens to music. Dancing is 跳舞. Please repeat after me.
跳舞。跳舞跳舞
dancing. They want to go dancing tonight.
他们今晚想去跳舞。
他们 means they.
今晚 means tonight.
想 means want to.
去 means to go.
And 跳舞 means dancing.
他们今晚想去跳舞。他们今晚想去跳舞。
他们今晚想去跳舞。They want to go dancing tonight. Play video games is 打游戏。Please repeat after me.
打游戏。打游戏打游戏
play video games. My younger brother always plays video games.
我弟弟总是打游戏。
我弟弟 means my younger brother. 总是 means always, and 打游戏 means play video games.
我弟弟总是打游戏。
我弟弟总是打游戏。我弟弟总是打游戏。My younger brother always plays video games. Surf the internet is 上网。Please repeat after me. 上网。
上网。
上网 surf the internet. Do you often surf the internet?
你经常上网吗？
你 means you.
经常 means often.
上网 means surf the internet. And 吗 is a yes-no question particle.
你经常上网吗？
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 Do you often surf the internet? Photography is 摄影。Please repeat after me.
摄影。
摄影。
摄影
photography. Her hobby is photography.
她的爱好是摄影。
她的 means her.
爱好 means hobby.
是 is the verb to be, and 摄影 means photography.
她的爱好是摄影。
她的爱好是摄影。她的爱好是摄影。Her hobby is photography. Reading is 读书。Please repeat after me.
读书。
读书。读书。Reading. My older sister doesn't like reading.
我姐姐不喜欢读书。
我姐姐 means my older sister.
不 means no or not.
And 喜欢 means like. And 读书 means reading.
我姐姐不喜欢读书。
我姐姐不喜欢读书。我姐姐不喜欢读书。My older sister doesn't like reading.Drawing is 画画。Please repeat after me.
画画。
画画。画画。Drawing. She wants to learn to draw.
她想学画画。
她 means she. 想 means want to. 学 means to learn. And 画画 means to draw.
她想学画画。
她想学画画。她想学画画。She wants to learn to draw. Fishing is
钓鱼。
Please repeat after me.
钓鱼。
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 Fishing.My dad likes fishing.
我爸爸喜欢钓鱼。
我爸爸 means my dad. 喜欢 means like. And 钓鱼 means fishing.
我爸爸喜欢钓鱼。
我爸爸喜欢钓鱼。我爸爸喜欢钓鱼。 My dad likes fishing. Travel is 旅游. Please repeat after me. 旅游旅游旅游 travel. I want to travel in Spain.
我想去西班牙旅游。
我 means I. 想 means want to.
去 means to go to.
西班牙 means Spain. And 旅游 means travel. Literally, I want to go to Spain and travel. In other words, I want to travel in Spain.
我想去西班牙旅游。我想去西班牙旅游。
我想去西班牙旅游。I want to travel in Spain. Sports is
运动。
Please repeat after me.
运动。运动。运动。
Sports. What sports do you like?
你喜欢什么运动？
你 means you.
喜欢 means like.
什么 means what? And 运动 means sports. Literally, you like what sports? In other words, what sports do you like?
你喜欢什么运动？你喜欢什么运动？
你喜欢什么运动？ What sports do you like? If you are watching this video, then I hope you enjoy learning Chinese. Learning Chinese is
学汉语。
Please repeat after me.
学汉语。学汉语，
学汉语 ，learn Chinese. I like learning Chinese.
我喜欢学汉语。
我 means I. 喜欢 means like. And 学汉语 means learning Chinese.
我喜欢学汉语。
我喜欢。学汉语。我喜欢学汉语。I like learning Chinese. And the last word is hobby.
爱好。
Please repeat after me.
爱好。爱好。爱好。
Hobby. What hobbies do you have?
你有什么爱好，
你 means you.
有 means have.
什么 means what. And 爱好 means hobby. Literally, you have what hobbies? In other words, what hobbies do you have?
你有什么爱好？你有什么爱好？
你有什么爱好? What hobbies do you have? I like traveling and sports.
我喜欢旅游和运动。
我 means I. 喜欢 means like.
旅游 means traveling.
和 means and. And 运动 means sports.
我喜欢旅游和运动。
我喜欢旅游和运动。我喜欢旅游和运动。I like traveling and sports. Okay, that's all for this lesson. In this lesson, we learned vocabulary and sentences related to hobbies. I hope you have found this lesson useful.Did you enjoy this lesson? Please click like below and leave me a comment. If you are interested in my private Chinese lessons, please visit my website, harbinmandarin.com, and send me a message. I'll see you guys next time. 再见!